Finally, the headline on the Forbes website is scary. It reads, Doomsday Asteroid Bigger Than Expected. They're talking about a football field size asteroid called 99942 Apophis. And while it's going to pass by us tonight, and it's okay to make plans for tomorrow, when it comes back in the year 2029, it will pass so close, just over 30,000 miles, it's going to be visible in broad daylight.